away and racing and very well out. Rhythmajig in front. A little bit slow into stride was Five Sparrows, and dipping out last is Sunset Phoenix. Running clear though, Rhythmajig, Honey Girl chasing in second early on. They got out by two lengths. Lying in third is 5 Days in May with Just Call Me Candy back to fourth on the outside. 3 lengths away, Essa Star from Five Sparrows. A distant last, Sunset Phoenix is 7 behind. They're well strung out. Rhythmajig in front, only a length to Honey Girl. 2 to 5 Days in May. A length away in fourth is Just Call Me Candy from Essa Star. On the outside, Five Sparrows, and still 5 lengths away last of all, and yet to tack on at all is Sunset Phoenix. The top two clear remaining as they had earlier. It's Rhythmajig from Honey Girl. Honey Girl starting to tighten the screws now, is coming up very well. Honey Girl pressing for the lead. Rhythmajig on the inside, joined by Honey Girl. 3 lengths away in third placing, Just Call Me Candy. 5 Days MA on the inside, and back next, Essa Star, but taking over, Honey Girl. Into second placing is down the outside, Just Call Me Candy. 5 Days in May coming through, and Honey Girl is a target here. 5 Days in May in the center. Rangers up on the outside to test Honey Girl. 5 Days in May trying to mow this leader down. Honey Girl in front. 5 Days in May attacking strongly on the outside. 5 Days in May and Honey Girl as they hit the wire. 5 Days in May narrowly from Honey Girl. 5 lengths away was Just Call Me Candy, followed by Rhythmajig. 1:19.79. And Sunset Phoenix just getting in, just setting now.